step into one of our classrooms, like this Colorado prairie, where Dr. Flynn and her students brainstorm solutions using high-altitude weather instruments. Step into the University of Northern Colorado.